pie. What's up, girlfriend? Have you ever heard of gummy bears?
Yeah, I've heard of gummy bears before.
Same with me, and I can't wait to review these.
Hi friends, it's Epic Junk Food and Candy Fun. And we're so excited today because we have Black Forest Swirly Gummy Bears. I've seen regular gummy bears, but I've never seen swirly gummy bears. And we have Rainbow Dash and Pinkie Pie to help us out. Hi friends!
Hi!
Hi!
Let's take a closer look at this candy. This is made by the Black Forest Company. It says where the best gummies come from. There's three twisted flavors. And these are swirly gummy bears. Here on the back, we see the nutrition facts, and we see a list of ingredients right here. And up here is my favorite part. It's the key with the flavors. It looks like there's outrageous orange, swirly cherry blast, and tropical twist. Are you ready to open these up, ponies?
Yes.
Oh, these look so fun. Here's the orange. Here's the green.
Yay, green.
Here's the red.
Woo.
What flavor would you like to try, Rainbow Dash?
Green, please.
Here you go.
Yum, 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 yum.
Wow, you took his head off.
Yep.
How's the flavor?
Really good. It tastes kind of like something tropical.
That sounds delicious.
Yep.
Was it too chewy or just the right amount?
Just the right amount.
Oh, that sounds nice. Pinkie Pie, what color would you like?
Red, please.
Here's red. So how's the flavor?
It tastes like a really good gummy bear. It tastes a tiny bit fruity, and I really like it. It's also super chewy and gummy.
So do you like regular gummy bears, or do you like swirly gummy bears best?
Swirly gummy bears, of course.
And how about you, Rainbow Dash?
I like a swirly gummy bears.
Well, ponies, thanks for helping me with this review. This is Epic Junk Food and Candy Fun, where we love taste testing junk food and candy and playing with toys. If you like this video, please click subscribe and we'll make more. Thanks for watching, friends. Hope to see you again soon.
We're just cute little teddy bears, and you bite our heads off? Really?